of that vision. The green portions of the leaf turn blue, black, showing presence of starch, while the white portions acting as control does not turn blue black, showing absence of starch. In conclusion, chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis to take place in plants.